Today we're talking about mistake number two that widows make, and that mistake is thinking that time will heal your grief. It's not time alone that will heal your grief or help your broken heart to heal. There are other things that are involved. In fact, there's four factors that are really important for you to take into consideration when you're talking about time and your grieving. One factor is that trauma associated with the death. If it was a sudden violent death, as in a motorcycle accident or a murder or a suicide, that trauma is going to affect how you grieve and the time you might need. There might be some unresolved issues. That's the second thing. Maybe your marriage was back and forth and it was having a bit of a hard time. Marriages are like that. My marriage was like that. We'd have a real good times and then we would have some hard times. And if Donnie had died during one of those hard times, I would have had some unresolved issues and that would have affected how I grieved in the time. The third one is the support. If you have lots of support from family and friends, that is a definite help when it comes to the time you need to grieve. And how social you are. If you're the type that your husband was your best friend and you had no girlfriends and no support outside of your husband, you're totally going to have to kind of rebuild your life and have more of a social life. That's going to have a major effect on how much time you need to grieve, because it's not just your grieving time, it's your healing time that's going to be a little bit longer. And the last is, how willing are you to grieve and heal? For some ladies, they get stuck in the grieving process and they're not really willing to do the work necessary to heal the broken heart. Your broken heart will heal with the amount of effort you put into healing it. If you're stuck, it becomes a bit of a journey where you're sloping towards depression, and that's not going to help your grieving time. So please, your mistake being, if you depend on the 1 year magic time and everything will be better, you're going to be truly scared, upset, and confused when the year has gone by and you're still struggling to get out of the widow's fog and find your way. Don't expect there to be a magic time frame. There isn't. Everyone's different. Some widows might start even dating before the year is out, and other widows never date. And some widows will grieve and hold on to that first love till the day they die. That's okay, because those memories are always going to be part of your journey, but don't grieve to the point that you don't also heal. Because if you don't heal, you don't live. And you are the blessed one to still be living. Don't throw that gift away. The last thing I want to talk about is, don't let others dictate the time frame that you have to grieve. And also that you take the time to heal while you're grieving. It's all about healing and grieving, not just the grieving. Mistake number two is believing that time alone heals your grief. It doesn't. It also requires some effort on your behalf to heal that broken heart. I hope this has helped. Subscribe to the channel, and I'll talk to you next time about mistake number three. Bye-bye.